To end this block in which we are talking about Industry 4.0, we have with us Anabel Menica. You are her head of internationalization in Polytechnic Torrieri. And you are coming here to speak about digital transformation in advanced manufacturing, DITAM. DITAM is an Erasmus Plus Sector Skills Alliance project. Why did you apply for the DITAM project under the Sector Skills Alliance action?
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for inviting us. Sector Skills Alliances are designed to address mismatches between FED systems and the needs of the labor market. So as we, as Torrieri, and thanks to our close collaboration with companies, we saw there was a clear need for qualified technicians who could help companies, especially SMEs, to digitalize, to adapt to the requirements of Industry 4.0. So we are coordinating this project. But we also applied under the Sector Skills Alliances because they allow for bigger partnerships. So we've been in this project, there are 10 partners from 5 different countries. And the partners are from different fields. There are 3 VET centers. One is ours, Torrieri. Then Apro Formazione in Italy. We have Da Vinci College in the Netherlands. There is a university, Patras University in Greece. There are companies like IDEC and Atlantis in Greece, Sarenet in the Basque Country. There is also a Chamber of Commerce and Industry from Bulgaria, and 2 industrial clusters, Gaia and AFM, from Spain. So this variety of partners, each of them with their own expertise, allows for the creation of knowledge ecosystems, you know, that can help us meet this challenge.
And what are the project main results?
There are 3 main results. One is a new training curriculum and methodology. Then we are creating digital training materials with a digital self-evaluation tool of both technical and transversal competences. Then there is digital material in 5 different sections that are big data, machine learning, cybersecurity, advanced sensorica, and transversal competences that are required in this digitalized world. And then we are also going to create 4 IoT remote labs to facilitate hands-on practical training.
Mm-hmm. When will the project end? Will the project outputs be freely accessible?
Yeah, of course, that's a must for all this kind of, for this kind of projects. The project started in November 2020, and it will end in October 2023. It's a 3-year project.
Okay.
So all the results will be available on our project website, which is datamproject.eu.
Okay. And this current COVID situation, it's a handicap for the results of this project or not?
As I said, the project started in November, but so far, amazingly, you know, it's surprising, but we are in the right track. So we have had monthly or even every 2 weeks online meetings, and we are advancing well. But we are still looking forward to the time when we can meet face to face, you know, and.
Hmm.
Because it's quite different. Yeah.
Thank you, Anabel. We wish
Thank
you good luck with this brilliant project.